fireworks tonight.
How you doing?
Girls Aloud.
Well, listen, do you fancy coming hanging out with us in the dressing room for a little bit?
That's a really good idea.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, but Otis, we've got the fireworks.
Fireworks, Roger.
Yeah, we'll miss them.
Welcome to the Girls Aloud dressing room. I mean, it's pretty tight in here, but it's nice. It's very nice,
cozy.
So it is cozy. Yeah. Thank you. I'm going to hit the girls off with a few questions, one each, I think, because it's only fair. So, Nicola, you up first. It's bonfire night tonight. Are you out tonight?
We are going to see Christina tonight.
So,
we're excited for that.
But we probably will get
an explosive performance.
Indeed it shall be. Indeed it shall be. Now, Nadine, your new single is Jump.
Yes.
Okay, tell me a bit about the track.
It's just on the screen paint.
That's my
video. It's just a really fun, loving, upbeat song that we really like, and you can dance around it and stuff. We like it.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. Now, Sarah, why did you decide to do this track?
We decided to do it because it was a fun thing to do.
You're really actually making yourself up as well, aren't you?
I am, yes. We were asked to do the track for the new film, Love Actually, and we were really happy to be asked to do it, so we said, yeah, let's do it, and we did our own little Girls Aloud version.
Good stuff. Now, Kimberly, it's been a bit of a year. Lots of highs. I haven't seen any lows yet, but lots of highs. But if you were to pick the highest high so far, which would it be?
Okay, the highest point for me was right at the beginning of the year, the success of Sound of the Underground, really, and the fact that we stayed at number one for 4 weeks.
Yeah.
We still can't really get over that yet.
Did it take you by surprise?
Yeah, very
much.
Were
you not like...
No way, no. We were, like, celebrating every week, so it was brilliant.
All right, good stuff. And Cheryl.
Hello.
Why do you think you have succeeded where, the other guys haven't?
I think personally for Girls Aloud, I think we've been really, really lucky in the songs we've been given. You know, Sound of the Underground was a fantastic way for us to break into the industry, and luckily we've been lucky enough to have brilliant producers and carry on that same vein, really.
So it's all been really great.
It's all about the music.
Yeah, good stuff. Now, a bit later on, the ladies are going to be performing their single, Jump, and they're going to be taking part in a fantastic new game show with lots of questions and real good special effects and stuff. So if you've got a question that you want to put to the girls, remember to call this number after asking permission of whoever pays the bill. This is the number.
900.
That's rock. Now we're going over to Ryslip in Middlesex, where it's girls versus boys. Guess who's
going to
win, ladies?
No,
I don't think so. How's it going there? I'm launching it, man. I'm launching it. Yeah. That's right. In the main. Now that's all good. Thanks a lot, ladies. Because I thought we've got Girls Aloud in the place. It's fireworks night. I need to create a game that enables callers to ask questions to their favourite pop stars. You know what I mean? I came up with Fireworks Aloud. Brilliant, isn't it? Because fireworks are loud. It's fireworks night, and Girls Aloud are in the place. So all you do is call up with a question.
Yeah, it's putting me to sleep as well.
Right, call up with a question, and then we spin the wheel, and whoever it lands on, that question is directed to whichever one of you.
Superb, well done.
It's genius, isn't it?
I'm sure you get your own little
sometimes,
series of that.
Sometimes my brain hurts.
That is a cracker. Yeah. Anyway, moving on very, very swiftly, girls, we've got loads and loads of questions for you. So we go first of all to line two. Good afternoon, line two.
Hello,
who's there? Who's speaking?
Charlotte.
How are you doing, Charlotte? Where are you calling from?
Surrey.
Okay, now before you ask your all-important question, it's time to spin the wheel.
Excuse me, hello?
I'm just going to spin your wheel.
I am the creator.
Spin it.
I'll spin it.
spin it, baby. Spin it.
Okay. Nicola Nitro Rocket.
Your question is to Nicola, so what exactly is your question?
Messiest member of Girls Aloud.
Oh,
that's very appropriate.
Yeah.
Really? You are the messiest.
Like how messy?
Unbelievably. Like crusty plates in bedrooms and.
I've heard enough. I've heard enough.
Coffee mugs with little growths in them, all that kind of stuff.
Mold.
We need to know no more. Thank you very much for your question.
Yeah, your autograph.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, on
to... I put a star to signify that she's been asked a question.
Oh, that's a new bit to the game, yeah?
Yeah. Spin it again. Who's on the line asking a question to Nadine?
Okay, let's go to line three. Good afternoon, line three.
Hi, Exchange.
Hello. Hello, how are you doing?
Fine.
Good, where are you calling from?
Preston.
Okay, I think we can actually see you as well, can we? Are you there?
Is it an ex-head?
Yes, you are there. Yes, you are. How are you doing? You're good. You're looking good anyway. Looking really good, eh?
I can't say it.
Okay, so what is your question to Girls Aloud?
Who's the
longest to get ready before going on stage?
Oh, girls, you have to agree with me, Sarah.
Do you all agree with that?
Yeah, we do, definitely.
Okay, how long are we talking when it comes to going out maybe on a
night out?
On a Saturday night.
It's the hair.
It depends. If we're doing the hair, about 3 hours.
3 hours?
Yes, because it's hard looking after the hair.
Oh, looks good today, though. Looks very nice.
I do.
Perfect.
Okay, Kate, 3 hours was the answer there. How about you? How long do you take to go out if you're going out somewhere? If you go to a party or something. Are you there, Kate? I think she's gone to a party already.
Let's move on. The next corner will be asking a question to... Sarah! Yeah.
That was very... just very good.
So well. Yeah. Okay, on to line four now. Good afternoon, line four. Who's there?
Hi, Exchange. It's Stacey.
How you doing, Stacey? Okay,
I'm all right, thank you. How are you?
Fine,
good.
Okay, your question is to Sarah. So, what is it? What would you like to ask?
Do any of you live together?
We do. Yeah. Sarah. Yes. Cheryl and Nicola live together. Nadine and. live together.
They've been together a year.
And me, I'm on my own, but we're all in one big complex, so we're never far away from one another.
Yeah.
And do you all get on well then, when you're with ones who do live together?
We do. Quite sad.
That's how you know she's messy, isn't it?
So nice. Look, I'm going to give you a star. Okay, you get the next caller on, and I'll spin that wheel.
Oh, you go spin in there. Okay, and on line five, we got another caller. We'll go back to line two now. Hello, is Donna there?
Hi, Exchange!
Hello, how you doing? Okay, who would you like to ask a question to?
She ain't got a choice, he's playing the game, so ask Kimberly!
Okay, Kimberly, what is the question? This is Otis's game. Otis knows what's happening, I don't know what's happening.
If you had to have another girl in the band, which pop star would you choose?
We've been asked this question before, actually, and it's really hard because we can't really imagine letting anybody into our little gang.
We wouldn't let anybody.
Maybe if Christina does well tonight,
No, they'd have to
audition,
I'm sorry.
Audition?
No.
A guy in disguise as a woman, singing high.
Are you offering? Come on, Otis!
Might be.
Come on!
OK, we've got one final question now, Otis. Who's it to?
The last one! It's to Cheryl! That's
Cheryl! OK, and your question, very, very quickly. Who has the worst habits?
I think we'll just keep that one under my belt.
So that means it's you.
I forgot to put on my jacket. Look.
That was
a cracking little
game. You could wear it tonight.
Perfectly.
It did, didn't it? Wasn't it fantastic?
It was really good. Girls, thanks very much for answering all those questions. Thank you very much. Move more from Girls Aloud a little bit later on. They'll be performing their brand new single. But next up, it's time to go to Steve. He's in Middlesex. Steve.